Okay, now once we open the browser, correct, what we need to do? So generally when you're doing a manual testing, suppose you want to go to login screen and login, you'll first type something in the username and then password and then click on the login button, correct? That's how you do your manual testing. So similarly, we need to teach Selenium how to do that. You need to help Selenium identify what is the what is the actual element on the web page which we need to go and interact with, correct? So for that we will be using certain tools. Okay, it is called Firebug, which is just an add-on in the Firefox browser. So you should have Firefox installed already in your system, and then what you need to do is you just need to go here, and let me go from the first again here. Let's say just Firebug, okay, for Firefox, okay, and it will just take you to the add-ons page. Invariably it will be the first link, and just give add to Firefox. Okay, this is just an add-on. Okay, okay, so your Firefox gets added to this. So once you install it, you will get this icon over here. See this Firebug kind of icon. So this will help you to identify objects on the web browser over here. Okay, even you can even help identify it can even help you identify this particular button, this particular text, anything and everything. Okay, we'll look into it shortly. Okay, and one more thing that you need to download is called as the Firepath. I'll tell you why we need to do all this shortly, but just follow this for now. Download Firepath for Firefox. Okay, just remember Firepath works along with Firebug, so just have your see, it also says, right, Firepath is a Firebug extension that's a added development toolkit, right? So what you need to do is you need to have Firebug first, and then only you can install Firepath. Okay, just add this also to Firefox and then click add here. Okay, it will ask you to restart the Firefox once you have installed it. Just give a restart now. Okay, I think now you should be good. So how to confirm whether Firepath has been installed correctly? Just click on the Firebug. Okay, and you should see this extra tab called Firepath here. So yes, so I think you have now installed everything. If you have followed this, you would have installed everything with respect to Selenium, which is a prerequisite. Okay, now we'll be very comfortably able to automate applications.